Hello all, today we have HR of ZNetLive, Malvika Mathur, with us. So let's know her opinion about change in HR trends. Hello Malvika.
Hi Jalpi.
So with the ever-changing technologies and market trend, what steps HR function is taking to get right talent in the organization?
Attraction of this right talent in a competitive market today has emerged as a war for talent, which has been further fueled with the advent of Make in India philosophy as well as arising entrepreneurship. However, the focus would squarely remain on selective hiring as well as developing new skill sets for the existing workforce, which is imperative for an organization to grow. And in order to retain the right talent and to win their loyalty, the organizations are now devising people-centric policies, just like work from home, bring your own device, flexible working timings, just to name a few. And these steps have been proven beneficial, not only for the organizations, as well as for the existing workforce.
Thank you.